Tesla Namalhenge, Kungamsa. Welcome back to my daily Tesla briefing. I hope you guys are doing fantastic. Okay, let's get straight to our business. Chaired by Honorable Speaker Kimbosam Tempela, the third day of the 17th Tibetan Parliament in Exile's fourth session convened at 9:30 this morning. The session started with continuation of yesterday's debate on the 2021 to 2022's overall report of the Department of Religion and Culture, that's Churi Likung. The deliberation by about 22 members of the House for the undertaking of the department were clarified by Sikkim Pemba Sirla, the incumbent Kali of the department. The questions and the suggestions by Chitus highlighted on various issues, including stipends provided to monks and nuns residing in Tibetan Buddhist institutions from the Himalayan regions, on registration of additional monasteries and nunneries under the department, on creating avenues for Tibetan scholars and researchers working on Tibetan history, Buddhism and culture, on seeking space for the department to organize Tibet advocacy, particularly focused on religious persecution and freedom of religion in Tibet, on possibilities of providing financial support for more opera troops across Tibetan communities, and of course, seeking clarification from Sikyong for the statement that he has made in regards to the Buddhist community. Finally, as per the list of business, the parliament session continued with the presentation of the concise 2021 to 2022's annual report of the Department of Homesteads, Nangsi Leku, by Sikkim Pemba Sirla, which shall continue in tomorrow's session. This was followed by the presentation of Chitu Gule's Standing Committee's reviewed report on the detailed 2021 to 2022's annual report of the department, which was received about a month back. So after the motion of debate on the aforementioned report was tabled, the incumbent caller, Sikkim Pemba Sirla, provided clarifications to the reviewed report by Chitu Gule. Honorable Speaker announced the list of 25 Chitus who raised their hands to participate in the deliberation of the department, and declared not accepting any more queries, clearly because of time limitation. The deliberation so far addressed upon many issues, like concern for housing crisis and housing poverty faced by the newly arrived Tibetans, Jenjowa, on the condition of financially disadvantaged in and outside the Tibetan settlements, and schemes to assist them to improve their qualities of life, on youth unemployment issues and employment generation, as well as capacity buildings for them, on implementations of agricultural related projects, on reservation sparked in regards to the ongoing CTA's demographic survey and execution of Tibetan rehabilitation policy 2014 in India, and many more issues. Sikkim Pemba Sirla, the incumbent Kali of the department, provided the requisite answers to all the questions and suggestions in the House. The deliberation on the report shall continue in tomorrow's sitting. The session adjourned at 5 exactly, until 9:30 tomorrow. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for tomorrow's daily briefing. And I hope you guys have a fantastic day, fantastic evening, and hope that my review encourages you to go and check the Twitter for today and tomorrow. All right, tesle sanijeyang.